Today, as we launch not just a new sermon series, but I believe a new era of ministry at Journey that we're calling The Promise. Acts 2:39 says, "The promise is for you and your children and for all who are far off, for all whom the Lord our God will call." We are embarking on a multi-layered initiative that will add and remodel ministry areas at our Apopka campus that will allow us to reach more children and their families. Many of the leaders of Journey Christian Church, we gathered together to make our commitments. It is a biblical precedent and principle that leaders go first, and lead they did. So today I'm happy to announce that $942,861 has been committed to The Promise from 56 leadership families. Last weekend, just to let you know, our children that brought their gifts in, it was a total of $629.39 from elementary age kids. Isn't that cool? Here are some unusual ways that some kids raise money. One child said, "I've got really creative moves. So I set my family on the couch, turned the music on, started dancing, and they threw quarters at me." 100 years from now, it won't matter what size home we own, the kind of car we drove, or the amount of money we had in the bank, but the world will be different because you and I made a difference in the life of a child.
The amount of the offering was $507,363.21. Praise God.
The last 32 years, the Collage Company mission statement, and really our mission and purpose, is to build projects that strengthen the foundation and fabric of our community. That's what we're all about. This project is certainly one of those projects. This is a Bible that we intend on burying in the slab. The Bible is open to Psalms, and Psalm 127 says, "Unless the Lord builds the house, they labor in vain who build it." We know that we're just workers to build the building, but together, we're gonna build God's kingdom.
So the first turning of the dirt officially on the Promise Project, put your foot on that shovel and turn some dirt. Dark eye, door will see
how great. And so today, November 23rd, 2014, we declare this ground to be holy, to be set apart for purpose that honors you on your terms, to ratify your work through us, and to shape those that live in this space to conform to the image and likeness of your Son, Jesus.
The real foundation of our ministry and of this new building is the Scriptures, the Word of God, that will never change. So God, we commit this copy of your Word to be at the very center of this building, that years from now, I pray someone will tell the story. Yes. That underneath that foundation, yes, is the foundation of the Word of God.
The Promise projects that we're doing are not just for this campus. We wanted to reach those that are far off. The first $30,000 went to Guatemala. You can see that's the building at Castulo, and Ryan and the team were there to help work on that. And then we took $30,000 more this year, and we built a second building. And this one is in the mountain region. This is as primitive as it comes. This is in an area called Volcan. So last summer as well, $10,000 went to Almaty, Kazakhstan, to remodel the lighthouse. That's Pastor Randy right in the middle, as you can see, and that's an older picture. Now let's take a look at some of the remodeling that's been going on. It's been a home that has had older kids in it, but now they're retrofitting and remodeling it to be able to bring in younger children.
happy to report that our general contractor, Collage Construction, has completed the remodeling and the new construction under budget and 3 months ahead of time. Now that's something to celebrate.
And now, friends, this is our day. This is where God has us, and this is the kind of community that He wants us to be, a growing community of people on a life-changing journey with Jesus, where everybody's welcome and nobody's perfect, and through Jesus, anything is what? Let's keep that promise for our children and for those who are far off.
Just hold on to the promises. Hold on to the promises. Jesus is alive.